Hi, I'm Jack again with IB English. Be happy. Let's read together. Let's be happy. 今日はキツネとライオンの話をします。Let's start. A very young fox who had never before seen a lion.Happened to meet a lion in the forest. A single look of the lion sent the fox running very fast to the nearest hiding place. The second time the fox saw the lion, he stopped behind a tree to look at the lion a little longer before running away. But the third time,The fox went boldly up to the lion and without any fear said, Hello there, Mr. Lion. The moral of the story, the better you know something, the less fear and respect you have for it. See you next time and be happy!
最後までご視聴いただきありがとうございます。面白かったらチャンネル登録とグッドボタンをよろしくお願いします。次回もお楽しみに。Be happy!